Here we are again. Bloody Basin Road.
What's that? Something I didn't like?
Hello. Did you just call us?
No, I think
it... I think it was that being accidentally I called you.
Oh, that's all right. Most people have accidentally called me most of my life, so you're right in line.
It's all in what you call me, big boy.
Jay Shrek!
And James.
And who else?
Honey!
Honey! Who in the hell? Who in the hell is Holly?
Who in the hell is Holly?
Holly came all the way from San Diego, right? Good to see you. To see petroglyphs. And he's our petroglyph expert.
So we got the guy.
Oh, yeah. You can't back out now. So we're here. I've been possessed like the devil to find the duck petroglyph. John wants to find the red deer.
Where's Joe? Oh, he's over there.
James wants to find the warrior. And Harry wants to find...
Supernova
and man with hair on fire.
Man with hair on fire.
So that's what we're going to do today. And hopefully we'll be able to all accomplish our goals. The first one we're going to do is squall. And we're going to try to see if we can't find the red deer to get John ready to go. And it's going to be a great adventure today. And if I don't find the duck, we're not leaving here, James. Well, we are not leaving this Agua Fria if we do not find the duck today. We're going to find the duck.
Well, off we go. It's kind of chilly. I like it.
A little brisk, but it's not bad. If you'll notice, I'm rocking the shorts today, baby.
Shorts.
And it's December. Remember that. December.
That's nice about Arizona, right?
Yeah, Arizona is awesome.
Yeah, I like
this. I was like, what is this?
What'd you find?
It's a clay pigeon. It's got to be a clay pigeon.
Oh, yeah, people shoot skeet out here, which just blows my mind.
Because I was like, the ridges on there just didn't make any sense. Okay, so.
This is the easiest place to come.
This looks a lot hairier than it is.
Yeah. I love it because it's really just the cliff like falling off itself.
It really is, but it's kind of... See? And so there's petros all across through here, which is incredible.
Through where, John?
And then there's petros through also...
Through where? Can you
think? No, we're going to go... Okay. Right where John's at, that's where you go down.
Okay. And then all these walls.
And then these walls. Oh, those walls too. All the way around.
That's where they start. Like, you got a couple actual panels again right there. Okay.
And they're everywhere. It's not like just a couple. This is loaded.
And then, yeah, it just continues all the way around.
And then you'll see the rocks stacked up there. That's the ruin right through there.
When you get down a little ways, there's a path goes right around the front. You can see there's petroglyphs all the way around. You can see them on those rocks right here. See that?
The deer. So the great news is we found the first target, which was the deer. So John should be happy now.
Are you happy, John?
Wicked happy.
He's wicked happy. I think that's East Coast, isn't it, James? They don't fall off.
No, it's like straight down from there. I mean,
look at that deer. That is awesome. Is there just these two?
Not that I can see.
You'd have never found that in a million years unless you walked that back. We'd have never found this, man.
No, man, I'm stoked that it worked out that way. Good call on making me walk backwards. Down below there, see that moose looking one?
Yeah.
How it's got like a reddish tint to it. Here we are.
Well, that's it right there. Look at that. Yeah. Look at that.
The Arizona pictograph. And there's the second one.
Is there anything else down there? James, we got to figure out how James... It looks like a good trail, though, all the way back now. It does, from here.
Oh, dude, that part, I'm not worried about. That's how I got...
So here we are in round number two. So what are we doing in round number two, James?
We're at the Brooklyn site.
And what are we gonna find?
Man on fire!
Who is wanting to see Man on Fire?
Howdy!
So now we go to Man on Fire.
We're here to show him.
We are going to show him.
Are you pretty amped for this one?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
He drove like 8 hours for this guy.
This is why he's here, is to see Man on Fire. All we got to do now is be able to find it.
I'm actually really impressed by that. That's dedication to this.
That is dedication. That's more dedication than I've got.
Yeah, we only came like an hour for it.
So I'm quite impressed by that passion for this stuff.
So John's found his.
John?
So what we hope is Hari gets to find his, and then we go from there.
And then we go from there. I still want to find cool artifacts as usual as well.
Now, one of the things about this area too is the kitchen we're going to see.
Yes.
The kitchen. This kitchen is the biggest kitchen I've seen on Perry Mesa. And what I read was that they really didn't need 50 of these grinding holes. So, you know, if you think about it, it might be a lot like, you know, everybody's got their favorite area. You know, if you went to church, you'd probably sit in the same pew every week if you could, right? And so I'm looking at it kind of the same way. Is there, you know, they got their favorite places where they like to be. So there's at least 50 holes over here. John found one. We thought we were going to lose John in a hole. I saw him. He almost went down like the Titanic.
I'm going to relate this to like when your mom's got the dinnerware you use on a daily basis. And then there's like the china that stays in a hutch that you never touch.
Oh yeah, that special.
Like dishware that's just there.
Yeah.
No one uses it. You're not even supposed to touch it. Don't even look at it.
That your grandchildren put on eBay when you drop that.
Exactly.
Now here's these three. I mean, this, if you look through here, this is beautiful.
Right. This over here is all part of the kitchen. See this over here?
Oh yeah, you know, they were filled with
water. Oh yeah, those were, you know, those were cool when they were filled with water. Oh shit. Found the rock.
Oh shit.
Definitely found the old shit rock. Definitely found the old shit rock. So this is our area?
It's right there.
Okay.
It's right under you. See it?
Yeah.
This time take some pictures of it. Nothing special? Right. Be careful now.
God dang.
Be careful. Especially when you're into it like he is.
There is Man on Fire.
Whoa! The sun doesn't do it any favors.
So we're back. Where are we at, James?
Pato.
Pato. And what's Pato mean, John? What does Pato mean, John?
I don't have any idea.
I thought you knew.
You're our translator.
Oh, you mean duck?
Yeah. Whoa.
Hey. We figured it out.
So we're here at what I believe is the site of the warriors. I believe that because this is one of the few locations that A, does not have a wall. B, that they found beheaded corpses. And C, they have warrior petroglyphs here. And they also have one of the most unique petroglyphs ever, which there's only supposed to be two of them in the Southwest, of ducks. So our goal here today is to make sure that we find those petroglyphs and that we get a better understanding a little bit about what this is all really about. But I really believe because this didn't have walls, they found decapitated corpses, that they probably had human sacrifices here. And this was where the warriors were. This is centrally located on the mesa, so they could disperse their groups to any one of these corners. Because if you start looking at where the locations of the cities, I'll call them, were, they were here, 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 and here, which is on all corners of the mesa. which would defend that anywhere in here. Now, this is more centrally located, so what that means to me is they could disperse those people to whatever point they needed to, communicating through smoke signals. And right here, if you look at this cliff down here, you better really want these guys if you're going to try to come up this hill. That's probably not going to happen. Now, this was a large community also. So I'm excited today to get down in here. We're going to try right there. It looks like the best way to go down. We're going to catch that trail and then work our way back.
Yeah, that's where we came up last time, so let's do that.
And look at these. Look at how these, they got right on. Right here, I mean, it's easy. This is, you know, here we are coming down that hill right here, and we're taking a look at one of my favorites. I mean, look at that. That is just crazy. I love that thing. I absolutely love that thing. I love that. It's just unbelievable that they would have built that right there. And there's another big hands, big feet, and then another kind of lizard man here, and then another right there. Got an animal living back here of some type. They're just another, I mean, there's just something special about this place that, you know. Now, my belief is that, you know, because they were warriors. Yes. Well, and then you come around, they're all over here. Look in that crack around that corner also. Come around. Now look to the back side of that, into in that crack to your left, back in that hole. I think that's where it's at. Oh, there's my man right there.
Oh, here.
Yes, look at these two. There's the warrior with the warrior mask or the warrior headdress. With that's one of my favorites right there, because that's definitely a warrior. And I really believe that these two.
What are they? Do you know what they may be holding?
I think they're some type of weapon.
I see.
That's why I believe it to be a warrior, you know. Now, you look at these two here. Three. Here. Whoa. And then the dots here.
Oh, look at those dots, man.
Okay. This is just, you know, this is another level of stuff. And I really believe, in my heart, I believe that, you know, they made their path appear to be big because they were badasses.
Yeah.
You know?
So they were trying to give a fair warning.
Yeah, they were telling people, hey, you don't want to mess with us. You never know, you know, if you don't go past that next section, you know, there's nothing worse than to think that maybe the duck's over here and you didn't go over. Or there's some petroglyph that you can't believe that, you know, you saw, but you didn't come over here. So you always push yourself up here to try to continue on. Whether that's smart or not, who knows? That's no shit rock. Those are some nice pieces right there. And that's kind of a neat archaic piece right there. Now look at that rock up there. Now that's crazy. Look at that. You see those dots up there? James, you see those dots?
Oh, yeah.
They were up there dotting that thing. And, you know, I might have a great imagination, but if you look at that rock wall over there on that point, you know, that's where I believe that the warriors trained. And there's a shaman cave. And I believe that all these were put here by shaman. Now, there might be different shaman throughout the years, but they were all shaman that actually would see the visions and put that stuff here. And that's what I believe. I believe that's what this is. Now, the shaman cave's over there. And this is just a spectacular place. But, you know, we got to find the duck. That's the first thing. We're finding a bunch of cool stuff. James is finding some stuff. He found some points down here. But that would have hurt. But we haven't got You know, James is scouring below down there. And one of the guys told us that we were close when we were over here. You know, it's close to me this side and close to me that side. Hell, I don't know. But we're going to find it. And then I'm going to show you something else that most people don't even believe. Okay, look at that.
I got a picture of that.
Okay.
I got a picture of that with
so that was
landscape as a reference.
So that was a that was a pot. And I'm telling you, they dug it out of there. There's no doubt in my mind.
Oh.
See, this is a pot. I don't know if you probably knew that, but look at that. Yeah. You don't see.
I'm gonna go in there.
You don't see. You don't see them this big. Right here, here, here. I mean, that was a pot. And we even checked this and we didn't see anything, but I believe that came out of here, right there. I believe it came out of that. That's my belief. Because why would that be down here like that? Right there. You want to step off of that? The answer is no, you don't want to step off of that. So, I can get down in there. Who knows what's along this cliff wall? You know, you look and you're like, you can't even believe it. Can't even believe this is down here. And you can't believe you're up here. James is going down to make sure that the pato, the world famous duck, because I think it's around farther, but you'd hate to go through here and miss it and then have to come back. So that's the whole deal is. Be careful out there, damn it. Don't get off that edge if you don't need to be there. Those rocks, you just can't. I mean, I've been hanging out there so many times.
All you'll hear is, oh shit.
Yeah, we don't want to know shit.
Oh shit, rock.
Because.
Go through the canyon.
Where did I tell him to come up? Right through there?
So I know it's not on like a cliff face. That's all I know though. Is that when people take a picture of it, they're capable of. But like, this is hanging on the edge here, man. I see a path down. But it's not a good path.
What did you think? You thought I was jaded?
I don't know. I'm just saying.
By the duck?
Yeah.
Oh, I think it's funny. I'm not. I'm just
getting. I mean, I don't know in real life whether you.
Oh yeah, no. I'm. You know, you ain't gonna.
I didn't say anything about you beyond that.
Everything's a duck. Everything's a duck. I've been wanting to find this duck so bad that everything's a duck.
Everything is slam duck.
I mean, everything's a duck. Everything's a duck. Well, James says he found the duck. We found the warrior, so the last quad on this petroglyph was this. And from what I understand, James told me that probably this is not going to be my day with shorts.
Hey.
Oh,
don't do that. If I knock you off.
Well, I won't have to climb back up.
Your wife promised me half of the life.
There it is. Holy shit. Shit, she would. I know my wife. You'd maybe get 2%. You sure and hell wouldn't get half from her. Man, I know how that game played.
Did it. You happy?
Yeah, I'm happy. It's not even that impressive.
It's the cartoon duck, dude.
But that's what's.
It's a rare glyph, apparently. So, we have yet to stumble.
Hey, be careful there.
Of course I do.
I told you I quit
there
because of recess.
You think I am?
pretty incredible, isn't it?
Me?
You know?
Oh! This is...
Everybody that made it down here is pretty incredible. I'm telling you what. Couldn't have done without these guys right here. The crew.
Well...
Awesome.
It's like playing shortstop. I made the tough play, but can I throw it to first?
We're hoping the answer is yes.
Yeah. We're hoping.
Just do your best Tom Brady impersonation. And cool. Scramble. You know, I didn't want to pass it, and James came down here, and there it is. There is the infamous duck petroglyph. That's the number 4 in the quad.
Oh, quack, quack,
quack. Quack. Unbelievable.
Outstanding, guys.
That is pretty unreal to see that. Only 2 ducks supposedly in the Southwest, and there's one of them. And that's pretty incredible because it's kind of a funny duck. You know, it's kind of a cartoon-type duck. And you wonder why it was with the guy that looked like John, and then the duck, and then 2 deers.
I got feelings, you know.
You got, from what that looks like, you got a lot of feelings, okay?
You guys.
You got more than enough feelings.
I probably wanted to get out of here, but I got in.
Well, you know, I mean, what would be a better place to leave this earth than by the duck petroglyph? Now, there are other petroglyphs around also.
Yeah, I haven't even scouted any fast.
Wow.
I took a little breather there.
Wow.
Look at this fool.
Get that out of there. Ow, that kind of hurt.
Too bad.
Ah.
One more.
Ah, okay.
I sanitize my hands when I do that stuff.
You're a fucking animal.
He wants you to get infected.
John, this one's infected. This ain't key one.
Yeah, I'm looking at it. Yeah, it's like festering there. Well, there we go. Oh,
man. That James found an actual lounge rock. The ancients used to sit in that, and they used to look like ponder.
This is where you talk to the ancient shrink.
Hey, I'm feeling a little inadequate after seeing the big hands, big feet guys over there.
Why do they got to keep doing that?
I mean, I don't like that. It's not making me feel good about myself. Well, James, we've done what we needed to do, man. I tell you, I'm pleased.
We have.
We got...
mission accomplished.
So. 4 of them done, right? We got 4 done.
Yeah, and that goes to show you we actually remember how to get back to these things we've done, too, which is cool.
And found a new one on top of that. Found the duck.
And did, yeah, exactly. And found the one that was eluding us over and over again.
Which is pretty incredible.
We really did a pretty well-rounded little endeavor into the Perry Mesa tradition today.
You know, I think we did a jaunt. I think we had a jaunt going on today.
We're going, dude. This is good stuff.
I'll tell you what, that was pretty... There's some hairy places on that cliff, though. I'll tell you, I'm not gonna...
But it works out if you're careful.
You know, everybody got back out. No helicopter rides today.
Wildlife
act. You know, as you look out here and you look around and you're just like, you're in awe of this place. You know, this Perry Mesa. And I just feel like there were warriors here. And this is where the warriors trained. And I mean, you look at the complexity of this place and the structure and the petroglyphs. And you know, this was a place that, man, you wouldn't want to mess with. This was a place where these guys knew what they were doing. And I just feel like they trained on these mountains. And you know, I honestly believe they were badasses. There's no doubt in my mind. You know, that petroglyph down there even against that wall, but you're like, my gosh. Now there are some up there. There's a weird bird or something up there that I haven't seen before, and then there's a small one over here, and you just look at it and you just can't believe it. You can't believe how complex this place is and how sacred it was. It was extremely a sacred place. And we must find the duck. That's next. So we're gonna climb out of here and we're gonna find the duck if it's the last thing we do. It might be the last thing we do, who knows? But I'm gonna make my way back up this hill. I'm trying to get there in one piece without falling down that hill.
Another good day on the Mesa.
It's an awesome day on the Mesa today. Boy, it turned out to be just a beautiful day that I was hoping it would be. Just when you think you're out, you ain't out. You're never out of this place. You're always in the middle of the shit.
Always something here.
Always in the middle of the shit.